welcome, and I'm again really happy that I can take have this intro about our company Parkside. My name is Katrin. I work for Parkside, which is an Austrian company, a service provider for software applications. So we produce for other companies individualized software, mainly mobile applications and platforms. We are currently roughly around 100 employees. We are based in Graz in Austria and have also subsidiaries in Vienna, in Portugal, and also in Switzerland, in Basel. I guess most importantly what we stand out for is that we have a very diverse different projects, different mobile and platforms that we produce. So for example, in industries like medtech here, health industries, which is why we are at the DMEA currently. We also have customers in the software industry and also in finance, in fintech sector. And roughly 50% of our clients are from the USA, and the other 50% are in German-speaking countries like Germany, of course, Austria and Switzerland. Yes, the reason we are today at the DMEA is because we have had the pleasure to create lovely and interesting medical products, for example, a mobile app to analyze the fertility of women. So you're actually using one device to breathe in, to inhale air, which then analyzes the fertility. And then you also have the mobile app that is tracking this information, shows you a calendar in order to conceive a baby easier. Another interesting medical product we could invent for our customers was an application, was actually a mobile app for a cancer diary. So all kinds of cancer patients have an app on which they track how they feel after taking the medication, what the next steps are, they communicate with doctors. And yes, it was a very interesting project. There was a mobile app and also a platform, of course, so that different users, doctors and patients can interact. We have very long-term customers, very long-term relationships, which we are very proud of, and we are very flexible in how we help our customers. So we normally start conceptualizing a product, the vision, bring the vision to paper, you know, to design and make sure which features are necessary, which features will go into production. Then as a next step, we develop, so we program the software. And then lastly, of course, we maintain the software for our clients if they wish to do so. And when it comes to these different services, we are very flexible. If it's either a bigger project, if it's a bigger team with diverse functionalities, so the software engineers, the project managers, the quality assurance engineers, or if it's just a part of that, really depending if a customer, for example, just needs programming, or if they just need a user experience designer to take care of the user interface design. So we adapt very carefully on the needs of our customers and then have a very close collaboration to bring great software live. The name of the company is Parkside Interactive, and you find us on www.parkside-interactive.com. Thank you very much.